recording.
GoPro off.
Let's see now. Yeah, it's cool, man.
Deep powder there.
Yeah, I wanted to. You get cooled down really quickly. I got cooled down right when we started. That wind went right through my jacket. You should go on like some of those glade trails with these things.
I'm still trying to get used to this ski.
Yeah.
Believe it. They definitely turn. It's not an express.
No, every other lift is an express. It's the only one that's right. Actually, I think you gotta cut that going down the way. Slip has like no use.
This
slip has little use.
So all these people are doing it for no.
I don't know.
It's hauling people to the top of the hill.
Yeah, I know, but they could have just gone down farther and then gotten an express lift. We should go up into the snow fields at some point. Yeah. We gotta get on the Magic Mile trailer. And first, that's the one that goes near the top, and the Poma goes all the way to the top. But in order to get to that lift, I think you have to climb one of those buses. This goes back up to the lodge. We saw the top of this one. One time I got out of a lift and melt snow and the bar was completely frozen from the chair. I couldn't bring it down. actually, we don't have to. We can practice for tomorrow. We don't have to. Some of us are going to miss the balls.
Because we left the lodge where we checked in and came down to the ski rental.
Yeah, I'm talking about that one. That lodge is also up there. Also up. Whatever. I don't need to go on this. One more run and we can tuck some of that in the trail with that.
You
see all the way up there?
Yeah.
That is magic mile.